Baby, last night was hands down one of the best nights that I've had, no doubt. Between a bottle of wine and the look in your eyes and the Marvin Gaye, then we danced in the dark under September stars in the pouring rain. And I know that I can't ever tell you enough that all I need in this life is your crazy love. If I never get to see the northern lights, or if I never get to see the Eiffel Tower at night, or if all I got is your hand in my hand, baby, I could die a happy man. A happy man, baby. Mm-hmm. Baby, that red dress brings me to my knees. Oh, but that black dress makes it hard to breathe. You're a saint, you're a goddess, the cutest, the hottest, a masterpiece. It's too good to be true, nothing better than you in my wildest dreams. And I know that I can't ever tell you enough that all I need in this life is your crazy love.
Carly, little did I know 4 years ago that I was about to make a trip that would change my life forever.
My whole life, I watched fairy tales and dreamed about what my own fairy tale would look like. Who knew my fairy tale would happen exactly 5,121 miles from this exact spot?
I will never forget that moment when I first laid eyes on you.
The first day we met in Italy, I thought you were a little strange because you were coming on so strong and talking so much.
Sure, a lot more chapters to our book have been written since that summer in 2012. Probably a lot more than we both expected. But I wouldn't have it any other way.
We have been through things that would break most couples, but through God's blessing, we've been able to fight all fires and come out together stronger as ever. I love your spontaneous dancing and your weird sayings and how you can make anyone fall in love with you just within minutes of meeting you.
I promise to always love you. Whether we're rich or poor, laughing or crying, healthy or sick, young or old. I promise to listen when things are bothering you, to trust you, to appreciate the amazing features that God gave you.
I promise to always be faithful and trust the relationship we have. I promise to let you take the lead in our marriage, even though you know that's hard for me. I promise to always remember the simple love we grew that month in Italy. And I promise to care for you, stand beside you, and share with you all of life's adversities and all of its joys from this day forward, all the days of my life.
It's my honor and my privilege, with the authority given to me, to pronounce you for the first time as husband and wife. Christopher, you may kiss your bride.
Stars glow.